stretch my arms. Heard the sounds of gunshots and car alarms, followed by the police and all them sirens. Had to make me wonder if someone was dying. Night after night and day after day, in the hood we all just trying to get paid. Race crackers wanna take us all away, throw us in a cage. Luckily I got away. Woke up free to see another day, still dealing with stress from early on. SWAT thought I had blocks raided my home. Got out and told my girl we gotta get gone. Before they kill me, they take me out. That's just how it is, the dirty south. Plenty done died, putting food in their mouth. Just trying to pay the bills and keep lights in the house. I never understood the way the system works. They say walk in the truth, but it's them the truth hurts. Tried going to work, said this ain't for me. What part of America makes us free? Glad I opened my eyes to a high degree, so all these lies I could really see. Incoming call, PO won't let me be, cause I stayed on the run, either bucking the system. Always would end up going missing. Seems every year I miss Thanksgiving and Christmas, till I learned how the system is designed to leave us all in the blind, either behind. Take your time and get your mind right. Make sure your paper right before you try to fight. If you don't, you might be like me, shedding tears, wishing you was free. Instead of spending time in the penitentiary, I should have spent that time getting my degree. But in reality, I knew I'd still not be free. So off the chain is what I became. Young as fuck, fighting fire with flames. Crackers made me damn near go insane. With all the legal search and all that abuse, made me feel this close to wanting to shoot. But I knew cooler heads would prevail. Still dealing with stress in West ATL. Seems like I'm stuck between heaven and hell. I tried to relocate to get more sales, but all that got me was stuck in a cell, hoping to get back on the streets. It's hard to get a job with these felonies. Plus look at the poison they selling me. Fuck it, what could I really do? Gotta get cash, so it's bags I pursue. Either dad or go back to slinging dope, but I don't sell no dope, all I sell is hope. Rather be broke with time on my hands than doing time, giving all my time to the man. That's the plan they put us all under. You know what's up, no need to guess or wonder. Thought I'd play ball when I was younger, ended up with an 8-ball out on the corner. It was either that or a 9-to-5, but a 9-to-5 don't pay enough to survive. So I got a 9 and cut it down to all dimes. Standing in the serving line, clutching my 9. Pain from the game made me lose my mind, but that's how the system is set up and designed. Wish I'd known back then what I knew now, I'd been stacked enough just to get out. But I didn't, cause I went to prison. Thankful these days just to be living. Lost so many homies it don't make sense. I pray for them every time I repent. Hope everybody hears the message I sent, and remember dollar saved is better than one spent. Cause when it all falls you gon' be alone, stuck in the streets, no one answering the phone. So do your best to stay on and alert, and pray to God that you don't get murked. Like so many homies put on a t-shirt, 7 days or less, buried in the dirt. Let's be honest, we need to learn our worth. I said, let's be honest, we need to learn our worth.